Hello everyone, what's up? Welcome to your back to my channel. My name is Emma. If you're not already, you should definitely subscribe down below. So before we get into this vlog, it's a little choppy because I only filmed a few clips each day. I actually filmed Friday, Saturday, and Monday, and I didn't film the other days. So I thought I would kind of pop in here and kind of narrate and explain what's going on. I'm at home right now, so this is post the spring break trip. Also, if you hear birds or cars or stuff outside, I have my window open because it's so nice out today. Anyway, let's just get into this spring break trip. Also, I'm a junior at the University of Scranton. I'm wearing a shirt right now that says it, and I'm studying psychology with minors in history and philosophy. So we had a week off, but it's kind of a little more than a week because we left on Friday, and then we have until the following Sunday. So like 10-ish days. I decided to have my friends down to my shore house in Sea Isle. So Grace, Danielle, Justin, Frank, Tommy, and I drove down. It was just the six of us. We left on Friday because there's supposed to be a storm Saturday, and we stayed until Thursday, and then we all went home. So on Friday, I filmed putting my stuff in the car and sort of the drive down. Hey, didn't see you there. As if I didn't set this up to record before I put my stuff in the car. Wait, give me a second. I need to take my coat off and regroup. Guys, Tommy's struggling because he just walked up here with like all his stuff and he doesn't know how to pack. So he packed like 5 million bags. Anyway, I didn't even do my intro. What's up? Welcome to my, wait, what's my intro? What's up? Welcome to your back to my channel. My name's Emma. If you're not already, you should definitely subscribe down below. So today is March 11th. It's Friday. It's 2:54 p.m. and we're going on spring break. Woo! Get high. We're going down to my shore house in Seattle City, New Jersey. And oh my God, low pressure again. I filmed the tire on Tuesday. Okay, I need to stop being distracted. Grace, my roommate, and a couple of my friends and Tommy's friends are coming. There's like six of us in total. I am so hot, I need to turn on the AC. And apparently I'm gonna have to fill my tire. So we're gonna drive down and then I'll, I don't know, I'm all over the place. So I'll give a more comprehensive intro when we get down there, I don't know. Okay, it's 4:14, we're stopping at the Allentown rest area because I'm gonna pee and then we might get a snack. So there's like not really a lot of rest areas past this, so let's go. Back from you, conversations in my head got me conflicted with what. Okay, we secured the bag. Turn the Cheetos up. We got Cheetos. Ooh, this lighting. Wait, this looks really good. Okay, we have about like a little over 2 hours left, I think. I'm going to get some more shots. I'm hungry. Let's have a snack. And I'm enforcing him to listen to a podcast that I like. But I think he's enjoying it so far. Ew, you are, don't lie. Okay, bye. Okay, we just made it. It is 7:17. It took like a little longer than it should have because there was probably like between 30 and 45 minutes of backups. Grace, Danielle, Frank, and Justin drove in Grace's car. So they were about like half an hour away. I just like turned on the water and hot water and everything. Yeah, it feels so good to be back here. If you watched me like last summer or the summer before that, you would have seen that this is A little room. I mean, it's not technically my room, but it's like normally where I sleep and whatever. So we're going to order some dinner. I think we're gonna get like pizza. I don't know if I'm gonna like update more tonight. I'll see. But if not, I will see you tomorrow. So after we got there on Friday night, we just ordered pizza, had a chill night. I went to bed pretty early because the next morning I was waking up early to go to the grocery store with Grace and Danielle to stock up on food because there's basically nothing at the house. So I filmed me getting ready on Saturday morning. That is my mouthwash that I just used, and you might be asking yourself, Emma, why is that in a unmarked Minute Maid lemonade bottle? And that's because my mouthwash bottle is like a big boy. It's like big, wide, you know. I was like, I'm not gonna bring that to go for a week. So like the problem solver that I am, I measured out in the little mouthwash cup one dose, and then I would pour it into the bottle, mark it with a Sharpie in the bottle like how much that one dose goes into. Did that 18 times because I realized that I would need to use mouthwash 18 times because I use it in the morning and night. That was it, you know. So was it more complicated? Yes. But did I avoid the issue bringing my mouthwash bottle? Also, yes. A yucky day. It rained all day. Luckily it didn't snow because up in Scranton where I go to school, it did snow. It just rained, so we sat inside and just played some games. Then on Sunday, I didn't film anything because again, it was cold. Kind of a boring day. We just went bowling. And then Monday, I filmed a few clips when we decided to go shopping in Stone Harbor and Avalon. Hi vlog, today is Monday, March 14th. I haven't seen you since Saturday morning. I vlogged Saturday morning and then we didn't really do anything because it like rained slash snowed all day. So we just kind of stayed in the house and played games and stuff. Yesterday it was cold, so we just had a chill day and like went bowling. But today it is nice out. It's sunny finally, and I think it's supposed to be like high 50s today. So we're gonna go walk around Avalon and Stone Harbor, which are like the two neighboring towns to Sea Isle, and there are some shops there, like little boutiques and stuff that I like to go in. And then we're gonna have like a late lunch early dinner at one of the restaurants there. And then tonight is one of the two Bachelor finales at 8 o'clock. It's tonight and tomorrow, so I'll be watching that. Tommy's just staring at me from the kitchen. I thought I'd vlog today because yesterday and Saturday weren't that interesting. Okay, we're gonna leave in like 25 minutes, so I'll see you when we're leaving.
Staring out the window, reaching for a North Star, waiting just to wake up from this nightmare where you could be right back in my arms, dancing to the limbo, stuck here in the middle. Tell me that it's simple, but I could paint a thousand different pictures of what is wrong. But if we turn the clocks back a couple dials, we should throw them out.
Okay, we're back in the car. It's... I forgot to change my clock. It's like 2:20. We're going to eat lunch now. We walked around Avalon and Stone Harbor, and I'm hungry, so... I guess it was, I don't know if it was like late lunch, early dinner, but Tommy and I were walking to the right now because my dad wants a picture. So we're gonna take a picture and then I don't know what we're gonna do. We might like do some cornhole in the backyard or something. But it's nice. I had a burger for lunch. I didn't film it. Tommy had
some filet sliders. They're delicious.
Not really doing much, but I'll show you some clips from the beach. And then after we went to the beach, we played some cornhole outside, threw a little football around because it was, I think, up to 60 degrees or something, and that was kind of the first nice weather that we had experienced at this point. And then I didn't film any of the other days. Tuesday, we went to the zoo because that was about 15 minutes away. That was really fun. Wednesday, we went and walked around Cape May. I did buy a good amount of stuff on this trip. But, you know, it's spring break. What are you gonna do? And then Thursday, we cleaned up the house and went home. And now I am home and I go back to school tomorrow. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe down below. Make sure to follow my social medias down below to keep up with my daily life. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.